So this is what we call not taking pride in your craft. I'm not sure. Well, I don't know. I don't have words to describe how poorly that is installed. So again, be cautious about who you let on your roof.